Now while my other man is finishing up the humidifier, still installing it, I'm going back out and check my vacuum pump and see how we're doing on it. So my microns are down below 400. Anytime we're below 500, we're in good shape. That proves without a doubt there's no leaks in the system. I'm shutting my valves off. I can turn my pump off now. And I can put my vacuum pump back in my truck. Okay, now completely screw this up to the top to it seated. When it's stop, don't try to force it because you could damage it too. Put the caps back on. And we could secure those a little bit better later, but right now I'm just going to get them where they're snug. They don't have to be real tight anyway. I'm opening up now, getting to my controls for my air conditioner. This will be for my low voltage and my line voltage controls. And they just tuck right in. And they're actually connected there. Now, this was their old ones, if you remember, they were damaged quite a bit. So I'm bringing my new one over here and I'm gonna splice it right here. Gonna have to put me a splice right here. Which I don't like to do, but I don't have a lot of choices, which this is because it was damaged. I didn't trust it. You see the old ones cut and damaged two or three places, and it's even burnt right here some, so. It's actually for the sweating purposes, all it's for. I'm gonna use the old pullout. It's in good shape. I didn't find nothing wrong if I checked it before. But the seal tight going to the other unit was in poor shape. If I'd have found a problem with this, I didn't trust the electrical integrity of it, I would have changed it.